Hey, John Cristana here, online marketer and tech entrepreneur, and I'm going to be going over why Apple is losing billions and billions of dollars off of their market capitalization because they've abandoned their core marketing strategy. And I'm going to be going over why this is happening, how this happens, and what you can do if you are an entrepreneur or online marketer or business owner to avoid the same sort of marketing mistakes that Apple has been making as well. Let's get into this. Hey, John Cristana here, and unless you've been living under a rock, you've noticed how Apple went from the first $1 trillion company to losing hundreds of billions of dollars, literally, off of their share price. And the reason is, as a marketing expert, I believe is because they've abandoned their core marketing strategy. Now, I just put up some of the headlines here. We see Apple loses $57 billion. You know, Apple loses 7.9%. First $1 trillion company lost over 200 billion of the share price. How poor iPhone sales erased $450 billion of value for Apple. Now, these headlines have been going on for a while now as Apple continues to lose money off of its share price. And the reason is because they've abandoned their core marketing strategy. And not many people are talking about this. There are a lot of reasons: poor iPhone sales, poor Mac sales, whatever. But ultimately, the reasoning comes down to abandoning their core marketing strategy. Now, one big thing about Apple for years has been privacy. Privacy matters. Here we have an ad for Apple. Here's another talk from Apple's CEO, I believe. Apple will not see your data. And for years, Apple has been marketed as being easy to use, as being safe and secure for the user, and being just having incredible support through their Genius Bar. But lately, their products such as the Mac Pro have not been supported by the Genius Bar. Apple was hacked, right? Hundreds of millions of users had their personal data exposed to the public. Another, Apple breaks silence on hacking campaigns. iPhone users are 167 times more likely to get hacked. Whereas this used to not be an issue because Apple, when Steve Jobs was in Apple, he created an amazing culture of putting out products that were seamless to use, that were easy to use, that were well supported, that were privacy was of paramount concern. Yet after Steve Jobs unfortunately left this world, everything has gone to a mess. Now, as a marketer and as a marketing expert, I attribute this all to abandoning their core marketing. Apple became a $1 trillion company by creating a massive degree of trust from their core user base, by creating a rabid fan base because they stuck to their core values of easy to use, of privacy, and of good support. Yet abandoning what your core marketing principles are, or marketing those principles without being able to back them up, has caused a disconnect between consumers and between the company itself. So whenever you're marketing, one thing to really keep in mind is congruency. And your company will not last very long if you don't back up your promises, okay? So the first marketing concept I'm gonna kind of bring into this is the word I just said, congruency. Now, what does congruency mean? Simply, what it means is that if you say you can do something, you do it. And ultimately, that creates what we call a marketing flywheel. A flywheel is something that spins faster and faster and faster as it goes around. The more customers Apple would get and back up their promises to, those customers would say, dude, it's easy to use. Dude, it's private, I've never been hacked. Dude, the support at the Genius Bar, whenever anything goes wrong, I go to the Genius Bar at the Apple store and they fix everything right away. But by getting away from their core marketing, people now go to the Genius Bar and say, they won't even fix it. They haven't been trained how to fix it. In the case of the Mac Pros, people will say, I've been hacked. People will say, this isn't no longer easy to use. There's bugs. Now, as we see here, there are three core marketing principles, easy to use. They have bugs now. Privacy, they've been hacked. Support, not for all products. This has caused a massive decline in their stock price. Now, I know there may be other reasons, but I ultimately believe that almost everything comes down to perception. And if once you lose the goodwill of your customer base, your company is gonna go down. Now, if you'd like to learn more about marketing, if marketing excites you, then make sure you subscribe to my channel. There should be a link somewhere around my head where you can subscribe and enable all notifications. Every single day of the week, I am talking about marketing on this channel and how you can do it for yourself and start your own home-based business as well. Or you could just learn the concepts and apply it to your company or your job or what have you. I love marketing. I love explaining these concepts, and I love looking at companies from the light of marketing. So make sure to subscribe. And if you have any questions or comments for me, leave them down in the comments below. Love to see your interaction. We also have a few communities. If you want to discuss marketing with other people, we have a Discord chat channel, we have a Facebook group, and we also have a subreddit if you'd like to interact with others. Thanks for dropping by my channel. I'm John Cristani, and talk to you soon.